me like the Reverend Akers. He should talk to him.
Should you turn the light on, Deanna?
The flashlight on?
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead. You just gotta barely turn it on.
I can't.
Sometimes it helps if we turn it on so they see it and then they know they can manipulate it. If there's anyone in the room, we have some gadgets here for you to touch so you can communicate with us. The flashlight, all you have to do is barely twist it, just like that, to turn it off. And that way we know you're in the room with us. Or you can touch the antenna to make the sound go off on the REM pod there. So can you turn the flashlight back on so we know you're still in the room? All you have to do is twist it. If there's more than one of you, can you turn it on? Is there just one person in here? Can you turn the flashlight on? If it's Elvis, Elvis, can you turn that flashlight on? You know, we were some of your biggest fans. It would be nice if you visit us. Just have to pull your energy to turn the flashlight on and twist it. Did you want it dark in here? Becky, why don't you turn them on again? If you don't mind.
I didn't even touch it. My hand went right here. Okay, well, apparently I don't need to turn it on.
He said, no, I got it.
Didn't even get to touch it.
I don't know if we'll be able to see the K2 ring.
I can see it.
Do you want to communicate with us? If you want to communicate with us, turn the flashlight off.
A little bit harder.
There you go. Awesome. Are you a female? Can you turn the flashlight on if you're a female? Are you a male? Can you turn it on? Are you just figuring out how to do the flashlight? We have some new people with us tonight, so we appreciate you communicating with us. Show us what you can do and manipulate some of the stuff that we've brought. Can you make a noise?
Good
there
job.
You go.
And as soon as that went off, I got conversation on my app.
Great. You want to have a conversation with us? If you get a little bit closer to the antenna, all the lights will go off. Can you make all the lights go off? There's a green light. Thank you. We appreciate you pulling your energy to help us. Did you know Elvis? Can you back away from that? Thank you. Back away from it. Can you turn the flashlight on?
That's never done that before.
Mm-mm. There you go. Thank you.
What's the red lights in the back?
That's the thermometer. Which item do you want to communicate with us? Do you want the flashlight or do you want to use the REM pod? Can you make it go off? Okay.
Good job.
You want to use a flashlight? Can someone turn on some Elvis music? You want to hear some Elvis music? Make it brighter if you do. Yep. Thank you.
You see anybody up there? I'll push on that out. There you go.
What of our skeptics here?
Oh, sure.
So far?
Huh?
So how's our skeptics?
I'm about to pee my pants.
How about you?
Aaron?
What do you think?
Do you want us to play some music? Turn on the flashlight if you want us to play some music. Stay with us. Bring other people in the room. Is there anyone else out in the hallway that wants to come in? Mm-hmm.
Where is the motion?
At the door.
Okay. Is the door open?
No, we want it because we want it dark.
We definitely want to make sure we say it on this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's down. It's in the penthouse. I didn't bring it all. Are we getting Elvis music?
Yeah.
What do you want to listen to?
Anything.
How about Lovey Tunes?
Jailhouse Rock.
Jailhouse Rock.
Do you want to hear Elvis? Turn the flashlight on. We know that you can manipulate the REM pod and the flashlight. We've actually had people that have danced to the music. That would be great if you wanted to dance to the music. Are you still with us? Yep.
Good job.
Oh, you got both the flashlights on.
Getting closer to them.
Good job.
The other flashlight.
Now we're partying. Yeah, thank you.
Thanks.
Wow, you're awesome. You got them both on.
You like that music.
Didn't see you move so fast, did you?
Thank you. Awesome. Did you bring some help?
Yeah.
What a great job. We didn't even tell you that flashlight was on the floor, did we?
In the beginning, you did.
Did it?
Yeah.
Me too.
Gotcha.
I was like, wow, those are some good apparitions.
They almost look real.
Did you guys come in this door or the side door?
Side door.
I was going to say, because we have a motion light by that door. I'm like, it didn't want to go off.
We were in the kitchen earlier, too. Just to let you know.
We've been having a flashlight activity. The ring pod's been going off.
Really?
Yep.
As soon as you guys left, like before he got here, we got a lot of activity upstairs.
What's that?
It's the REM pod. He's probably standing too close.
No, I see.
The flashlight's been going off.
Can you turn both of the flashlights on again? That was pretty awesome. Show us how you do that again. Are you still here with us? Good.
Was that this light?
Yeah.
Good job.
Good.
That's one of them. What about the other one? Can you get the other one up on the counter? Great job.
Whose light is that?
On my radar app, as soon as the flashlights go off, it's popping up a red.
Mm-hmm.
Every time.
Thank
Good job.
You.
Thanks. I'm screenshotting them.
Did you stay in this hotel? If you stayed in this hotel, can you turn the flashlight on?
He did.
Yeah? Did you stay in this room? Yes? More turned off than I asked.
Mm-hmm.
Are you Elvis? You're going to have to do more than that to confirm that it's Elvis. Can you turn them both on at the same time if you're Elvis?
You get the video record.
Can you make the REM pod go off?
Give me a hunk of burning love from the voice recorder.
Don't let Greg.
Oh.
You're in the spotlight now,
buddy. He's not a good singer.
Show us how you turn both the flashlights on. I bet this hotel was pretty cool back in the day.
We need to set the REM pod down here on the floor. Since this one here is going off more than that one.
What are they both for?
Yeah.
There's also a motion light by the door. So if you come in and out of the doorway, we'll know that you're coming in the room.
How warm is it in here?
Fluctuate between 73 and 75. Hi.
There's no way in hell. It's hotter than hell in here. Is that Celsius?
Sorry, I was delayed.
Does anyone have any questions they want to ask?
Nothing. What do you think?
Marie, you have any questions you want to ask?
No.
Are you a male? If you're a male, can you turn one of the flashlights on? We'll give you a few minutes because I know it takes time to get some energy. If you're a male, turn one of the flashlights on. Are you female? you're a female, can you turn one of the flashlights on?
Yep, we got a female.
All right. Great. Can you tell us your name? There's a little red light up on the counter, and we can hear what you say. Can you turn that all the way off for me so we can ask you more questions? Turn the flashlight off for me. All you gotta do is twist it. You know how to do it by now. Please.
Can you do the hound dog? Can you make the flashlight dance to the music? Terry really messed it up, huh? Yeah, it was. So can you not even use it? Can you make a noise for us? You can turn that off if you want so it doesn't run your battery down. Okay.
Thank you for turning that all the way off. Okay, so we know that you're a female. Is there more than one person in here? If there is, can you make the flashlight go off?
I know, right? You hate when that happens.
If it's just one person in the room, can you turn the flashlight on?
We were talking about you earlier when the flashlight went on at Revenant Acres behind you. When the flashlight went on behind her for the first time.
Danny's reaction trumps that.
She kind of moved, didn't she? I think it took her a minute to realize it, or a few seconds.
I haven't moved. I'm sitting right here.
I think Aaron should switch places with you.
I think not.
Can you make the REM pod go off? Let us know you're still here.
Do you hang out on this floor?
Seen a shadow on the door?
Yep. 72 over there. It's been 74, 75.
That's a temperature difference when I think that little light goes off.
About a 3-degree difference.
You can hear it. You can hear that. Is that what can hear him popping?
71.
That buzzer that's going off right now, that's a temperature fluctuation alarm that goes off on that.
What's the one that can hear him talking if you ask him in?
That's the record, voice recorder.
We won't know that until we go back and listen to it.
They have a digital voice box, but it picks up so much stuff.
Interference.
And around here, it probably pick up tons of stuff.
Okay.
Thanks for coming into the room.
71.
So you saw a shadow by the door?
On the door.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Did Maria leave?
Yes, mm-hmm. They left a while ago.
Okay.
Can I ask a question?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Do you know if you're the only one in the building? If you are, can you turn on the flashlight?
I'm going to take a picture, guys.
If there's more than one of you, can you turn on the flashlight?
Or honk a horn.
It keeps saying that there's a low temperature up above.
When it saw the shadow.
Maybe they don't like me.
Oh no, not necessarily.
Just looking at, there's a white spot.
Is that you squeaking?
Yeah.
Over.
I think it's a chair.
There's a white spot at the bottom of the door.
One of the leather chairs.
No, it's not one of the squeaking.
No, I think it's because that was
is it back?
Low.
It was 71 before?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Is it still over against
the
wall?
It's right there against right
there
at the opening of the doorway.
You see a difference in the shading?
Did you take a picture?
No, I haven't.
Where
at? On the
right
hand side.
The doorway. Even
yeah.
When you go up, it's still falling.
Which
the
door?
The one going to the next room.
But they came in and out of that door.
I know, but it's cold.
Oh.
It's a low temperature.
72. 71.5 at the where it's pointing now. Hi, you are still in here with us.
It gets boring without you.
See you, Justin. Come over here to this flashlight here. Turn it on.
Go make up your mind. Thank you.
Can you turn the one on the floor on?
Are you feeling something in there?
Nope, not here. Nope. You see a shadow?
No, is that a... I don't know what it is.
There's a lock.
Is there a door closed right there?
Yes.
Yeah.
The shadow white shadow? Things of the...
Yeah.
Of the door?
No,
no.
Something over there moving?
Maybe it's my eyes.
Ned saw a shadow by the door.
Ned saw the shadow. It's not me.
Can you turn the flashlight on the floor for us? If you're still with us?
Did we see your shadow? Can you show yourself to us so we can see?
Going all the way up and down.
Mm-hmm.
Keeps
yeah. It's a whistle.
Hi, you are still in here. Great.
Is there people on the door?
There's three poles.
That room, yeah.
Check the motion light, Greg. Thank you for interacting with us. We appreciate it.
It's going to go off there.
I was actually thinking about closing that door. Is there a door on it?
Yeah.
so I can't really see that light, so you guys will have to tell me.
Does it go off bright?
Yeah, mm-hmm. It'll go off just like that blue.
I have a sound one too, I just didn't bring it up.
You didn't bring it up. You mean down here?
Yeah. Greg, it doesn't matter. Up, no, down.
I'm at,
all
it
around.
Is it out the truck or is it up here?
Left, right. It is on the penthouse floor in the box.
See, there's still a hot mark on that wall.
Is that where your hand just was?
I didn't put my hand on the wall.
I think that guy was leaning against the wall when he
I would have thought it
or she was.
I would have thought it was
somebody that
already gone.
Do you care that we're here? If you want us to leave, can you make the REM pod go off?
That was a flashlight.
If you want us to stay, make the flashlight turn on. If you want us to leave, make the REM pod go off.
Crap.
Way to go, yeah. Becky.
What'd you do that for?
Well, we're not leaving, so.
We tricked you.
No, that's not. Are we invading your privacy?
We're
Thank
nice.
You.
We just want to talk to you, ask you some questions, get you to answer us.
Well, we'll have to leave for a little bit. There's going to be another group that's going to come in. Be nice if you communicate with them, too. We appreciate it.
We're going to do our stuff in here?
No. We're going to go somewhere else.
Nope.
I didn't pay for
it. Are those two close together that they know what she wants?
Yeah.
Her coming.
We're going to be leaving to go to another area. You're welcome to follow us, or you can stay in here. There's going to be another group. Can you turn the flashlight on the floor one more time? Go.